Den nya.
Thank you. Excuse me, is this the first edition?
The first edition?
No, this is unlimited. This is unlimited, okay. Oh, yeah.
These are first edition.
Oh, those are, okay.
But they are in, you need to have them sealed because they're much more valuable because there's cases.
How much are they per box?
I don't know, which one is it? This is Mon. So this would be, I don't know, 6,000?
6,000, okay.
But we need to have them in, so you can open them here.
Yeah.
And now we're a store, but the problem is then you go for the cases and then you sell the boosters if you're private.
Uh-huh.
If you have them in cases, they're notification. Okay.
Thank you very much.
I don't know.
Is it okay to film? Are you one of the illustrator for Magic the Gathering? Yes, what's your name?
Brian.
So,
the name is right here, but it's way down there.
Okay.
I should have placed it there instead.
All right, cool.
Wrong layout. So these are our groups from the back part is actually like this.
Okay.
So sometimes we draw sketches at the back, and then some collectors. So these are for sale as well. So if you guys want to purchase,
how much are they?
The sketch is actually 1,000 SEK. Mm. And then
and with your signature?
Yes.
Signature? Oh.
And then the art book has different prices depending on the market.
So okay.
I have it.
Okay, cool.
They don't have the same prices as much.
That's alright. Yeah. So these are your creations?
Yes.
All of it.
All of it? Oh my god.
Yes.
Really? There's a very strong group of players here in Malmö, so I'm sure
yes.
If I post it on YouTube, right, or Facebook, they will come here.
And then these are the art prints. These are jiggly printed in a matte paper. So
okay.
This can last for 200 years without failing.
That's cool.
So it's a different level of quality. Mm-hmm. So you can put it in a frame with a mirror. That's why I have it matte.
Uh-huh.
So it doesn't make glares and reflections.
Uh-huh. Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
Thank you. Ooh, one piece. Hey, these are the gamers. Back inside there.
Oh, it stays strong.
For both,
right? Marke.
Trzy.
Refra. Dwa. Raz. Dwa. Trzy. Cztery. Jeden kubek 10 euro, nie?
Merch. One piece.
But I have to put in the numbers in Danish.
Okay.
Yeah. So, So you'll be paying more information then.
Bye guys, see you later.